If the students on the other side see you all blurry when you're on main screen, you may have to switch off your camera, the teacher camera in front of you, or if the students are blurry, you'll have to switch off the student's camera with the appropriate remote control, and start it again. Then automatically it will autofocus itself, and then you can move the inclination of the camera as you wish, and zoom in or zoom out.